13 WHAM News thanks you for your questions during our virtual town hall. You can view COVID-19, your questions answered, anytime at 13WHAM.com. And for the latest information on the pandemic, turn to 13 WHAM News.